So, hey guys, it's Devin, and as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be attempting to find myself, which I already did. Basically, I'm technically a Devin fan because she's awesome. So, yeah. And I'm also a little bit of an Ivy Tree fan. She's okay. But, I'm very mad right now because I'm in the middle of reading Tiger Heart Shadow. So, it means double. So, yeah, because basically, he wanted to stay in the clan, but Devlin had to have her tits, so she couldn't. So, yeah, this is the Warriors Unlimited Guide, and basically, after the clan is the exact same. But, you know what, honestly, whatever. So, Captain of the Clan is basically the exact same, but it's just me. Like, as you can see in the back of this book. And there's all the beautiful art on here, and then when you take off the jacket, it's not like Tiger Heart Shadow, I don't know where the jacket is, but it's not the exact thing. But I found it. So this is Tiger Heart Shadow. Then look at the book on it. Pretty boring, but whatever. It's the exact same, and the Warriors thing is not the same. The exact same art, so I'm going to be telling you guys, if you guys are not Warrior fans, or have no absolute clue what Warriors are, if you've experienced a little bit of Warriors, then you'll know, then you should know some things, that there are four clans. Star Clan, River Clan, Thunder Clan, and it was awesome. Shadow Clan. Yes. If there are more than four clans, please let me know. Because I'm actually not sure what the rest of them said. I just looked up, so I really remember. So, but yeah. It's Thunder Clan, Shadow Clan, Star Clan, and River Clan. So yeah, let's just see this all. I've saved my page, so you guys don't really want to see this, because it's just boring. Here's the introduction, which Devlin is not so... Sorry, I'm not trying to screw things. Oh, wait, I guess I'm not this. Because I'm here and I know it. Oh, Leaf Pool. That's right. Ivy Pool. It's Ivy Pool that's first. That is it. I'm pretty sure. Cinderheart. Here we go! Devlin! So there I am. I look a little bit different on my profile photo because I'm pretty sure the art was messed up. I'm pretty sure that's Ivy Pool, not Devlin. Like, I don't know if it has blue eyes. I'm pretty sure it has blue eyes. And they wrote Devlin on the art, especially. So yeah. Here's Ivy Pool. She's the exact same as Devlin, but Devlin is the big old tap. And then, this is what the short is. Look all ready. So yeah, there I am. I love this beautiful art. I know you guys are probably gonna be I call it new season because I feel like I just don't feel like that my now account is called Dubbing Warrior. And I really need to see the Warrior video. I'm trying to find it, but I can only find a PS version of it, which is okay to just put it in the into the Warrior. It's really good. If you don't know what Into the Wild is about and you want to buy it, you could buy the whole set. I bought this whole set like this. So yeah. And usually my screen room is usually a mess of warriors because I'm trying to find either some books that I can't find or just like. I have a gift card with like $20 up there or something. So yeah, that is gonna be my video. If you guys are wondering why I changed my page to Warriors, it's cause I felt like I'm doing the exact same thing over and over again, and I want to change it up till I don't like Warriors anymore. Probably impossible because these books are awesome. If you don't know what they are, get one yourself to just start on. Bye guys.